What is up, guys? Spit vs. Robot back again with Uncharted 3, episode 4? Has to be 4. So let's hop back into it. Get back kicking ass, taking names. Hope y'all like this series so far. Cause I know I do. More grenades. What's up, guys? Boom.
Oh, see that coming?
Alrighty, so let's see.
Damn it, door's locked. Have to find another way in. Maybe through here.
Come on, kid. Alright, cat, sit down. Sit down, cat. There you go. Okay, cool. Yes, a no-go, obviously.
Goddamn army!
Yeah. I think the bus just got here. That was a headshot. That was a headshot.
Eat this!
Hey! Oh shit, I just threw my grenade. Damn it. But hey, there's a grenade box. And I can't grab anything from it, of course. That was a headshot, dude. Boo. Shit. Oh, there you are. Oh, Jesus, I pulled his grenade out. I pulled his pin out. That's what I did. That was awesome. Oh, Jesus. Thank you. seem to be any monsters in this game. Or like weird creatures or something. Man, kid, I'm trying to get a headshot on you. Got it. Wait. Wait, let me search for treasures around here first. Oh, engine aids. Thank you. The best 44. There has to be treasure here.
Up this way.
Up this way.
Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door. Really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Hey, look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
Was. It's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to
them? I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
Hey, look at the tiles. Sabian script. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check.
Okay, so it's over here. Wait, no. It was the other side first.
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order.
Wait, what's that to the ends? The X's. Three X, four H's, whatever they are. Ah, shoot.
It's gonna take long. If it does, I'm gonna smoke a cigar.
I'm doing my best, Sully.
4N, 3X, 4H. 4-3-4 tooth. Oh my gosh.
That's it. You did it.
Finally.
It's pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure.
What? Where's your flashlight?
Ooh. Some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Hey, a little more light, Sully. Be an alchemist lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah. Or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh. Right.
Help me push.
Old bastard.
I think if...
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days, you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about? Oh, looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Yeah, give me a hand with this. Like the family crypt. Cal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. Let's see. Looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished.
So, AXXN something?
Wait, where is it, Eagle?
Not the Eagle. Horse Eagle.
game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Well, where's Abel? Horses 1 and 2. Eagle is 3 and 1. Half the shadow. Thank you.
Watch yourself.
Lord Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet.
There's something written here.
I'm gonna do this right on top of Lancelot.
Uh-huh. It's in Sabaean script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Shit. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
Seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close.
Okay, that's just nasty. I hate spiders.
Torch is going out.
Chapter 7, staying alive.
We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there.
What? It's BS, dude.
Come on, come on!
Jesus Christ, they're coming from everywhere!
Oh, Kelly! Come on, come on, we gotta go! Go!
Nate, come on! Calm down, they're coming through the ceiling! Come on, run!
God, these things are fast.
Come
on, Nate.
Up here.
Ooh, I just hit X in the nick of time.
Get it off.
Take
it
off. Alright, you're clear.
Huh? Yeah.
What about me?
Turn around. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
It's a nice little bed.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
No, no.
Every last drop.
What the hell are they doing?
Burn the whole place down.
Oh no. Sully, we gotta get out of here.
No, I don't want... There we go.
Hold on, Sully!
No! Alright.
Come on, hurry!
Hang on, I'm coming.
No treasures again. Cool. Oh, buddy. I knew it. jump, dude. Really?
Sully, I'm stuck! Help me out! Get down!
There you go.
Nice.
Let's go.
And I figured something's on fire. Go. Dude, I swear, if you don't get me.
Thank you.
There's a ladder! Come on!
Go. Oh, Jesus.
Come on.
Oh, man, that was close, huh? You all right?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Here, just give me a sec.
You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in that.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had you back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere. Obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. Sure hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
Damn it. Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
And we better hustle. Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead, we got the element of surprise. It's not wasted.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best-case scenario for now, okay? Rescue Cutter and Chloe. The four of us just sneak back out.
Yeah, right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
The Citadel. All right, guys. I'm going to end this video here. Hope y'all like it. If y'all do, let me know, and I'll catch y'all in the next video. Stay awesome.